SNY is presented by Samuel Adams. Today, the Huskies play host to Central Connecticut State out of the Northeast Conference. Hamilton, the extra pass this time. No hesitation, and there is Rodney Purvis. You can see a change in Rodney Purvis. There's the big man, Amita Brima, working on Peel, and very soft jump hook.
Focus are they going to bring to this game? And they look pretty focused, but Central playing with a lot of enthusiasm.
A facey, uncontested, the 10-footer. Ryan Boatwright stepping back. That is so beautiful to watch. Ryan Boatwright, so athletic. Daniel Hamilton putting it up there for Amita Brima. That has become a very, very potent combination. Terrence Samuel has checked into the game now for Connecticut, coming off a really rock-solid game. Kevin Ollie told us he loved the four assists he had against Columbia. And right to the bucket, Terrence Samuel. Oh, there it is again. Daniel Hamilton and Amita Brima.
Besieged by injuries, but I'm sure they'll be on the comeback trail as they move forward in the next couple years.
Ryan Boatwright just passing Phil Gamble for 22nd on the all-time scoring list. And there's Omar Calhoun cutting in, hits the deck very hard. They know they're outsized. Another open look for Calhoun, and this one he does knock down. Omar Calhoun halfway down, it rims out. Hot start for Connecticut, but there's Ryan Boatwright. Hamilton so athletic, this time kissing in off the window. Daniel Hamilton.
Semi-retired NBA player. One wonders if he's coming back.
But somebody is.
The latest report is he may retire.
Ryan Boatwright putting it up there for Kenton Facey.
Central Connecticut.
Quick hands, Ryan Boatwright cruising in, and then missing the dunk. Rodney Purvis comes up with it, the floater. It's a different Rodney Purvis right now. Omar Calhoun going to the left hand, rolls off. Kenton Facey, man, that's a beautiful move. Great footwork by Kenton Facey, who's now got non-final game before they begin conference play coming up on Wednesday against Fran Dunphy and the Temple Owls. There's Brima, great position inside, and that soft touch by the big man off the iron. Daniel Hamilton putting it on the deck. Malcolm McMillan played first couple of games of the season, hurt his back against Maryland. They have missed him, a senior from Baltimore, Maryland. Kenton Facey, by the way, now has 100 career rebounds, 41 last season. He's got 59 this year as Rodney Purvis knocks down the three. Rodney Purvis now with 14 points, and there comes Purvis right on cue, losing it. But inside, UConn opening the lead now as they have taken control of the defensive end, led to some easy run-out buckets. Boy, Ryan Boatwright into the land of the Giants. Going to the left hand, off the window. He's got 9 points. He's 16 minutes to go here, second half. Excel Center, Hartford, Connecticut. And there's the freshman, Daniel Hamilton, floater.
Conscious effort by UConn not to settle just for the three and attack the gaps against the zone.
Ryan Boatwright rising up, and this time does not miss the dunk, the two-hand stuff, and he's fouled by Cumberlander.
Fill in for those two.
Connecticut has not missed a shot this half, and Sam Cassell Jr. right on cue. Rest of the way, especially here in the second half, is another run out. This time Omar Calhoun gathers and kisses in off the window. Ida Brima, great footwork. Setting it down with two hands. He's got 6 double-figure games this season, 4 just all of last year.
Spot that he wants to get to around the basket.
Kenton Facey, little step-back jumper. Kenton Facey, now at double figures. They've got five new players at the table ready to check in, I guess, in hockey terms. That would be considered a line change. As, boy, look at Kent Facey working hard inside. He's got a dozen points, hasn't missed a shot from the field. Boy, great extra pass. Ryan Boatwright wide open. That's what Ryan Boatwright does. And even before he took that shot, you could see the head coach, Kevin Ollie, up and cheering. He loved the unselfishness.
Well, that's well.
And they've got 10 turnovers. So put those into some sort of thought for us as Nolan goes up.
Cajone and the way he ran practices. And got to see a lot of Jim's practices over the last few years. And then Kevin as well.
Reminder of the People's United Bank postgame show coming up here on SNY Final. 35 seconds. There's Terrence Datimi going to the left hand to finish off the window. 81-48, Connecticut, the big win. Let's go over to Kareth Burke with the head coach.
Kevin, before we get to the game, you were coaching against a man you described as a father figure. What was it like going against Howie Dickeman today?
You know, when you get between these lines, you don't have too many friends. But, you know, he's been a great person in my life. He influenced me not only as a coach and a player, but as a man growing up and being in L.A., coming here to Connecticut. He's always been in my corner, and I love him to death. I wish him much success, but just not this day.
I got you. The Huskies had a high number of assists today. They had five players in double-digit scoring. You like how the offense is clicking heading into conference play?
Yeah, I like the offense, and you know, Howie employed a 2-3 pretty much most of the game, and we needed to get some work against a 2-3, and I thought our guys adjusted. A little slow start. We got a slow start off on defense, but I think we picked it up, and you know, it's a good job on the both ends of the court, offense and defensive end. Ryan had another spectacular game, and then him sharing the basketball. Everybody getting involved, and you want to make a little bit more shots against the zone, but I take everybody touching the ball and being involved all day.
What kind of effort did your big men show today, Facey and Brima?
I mean, 12 rebounds, 12 points is great from Facey. Amita played his role, but we want to see him rebound the ball more. He should not just get three rebounds when the team shoot 34%. So, you know, I'm always on him, and it's always things coaches can pick out, and we'll definitely be back in the film session starting on tomorrow.
All right, thank you, Kevin, and happy birthday.
All right, thank you.